Okay, Trey, if you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Super fast, like a flash.
Okay, what do you think it would do with that?
Go back in time and change my stupid decisions.
Okay. What's the most embarrassing song on your phone or iPod?
Most embarrassing song? I don't know. I got some tunes on there. I don't think I'll be embarrassed to play any of them.
Okay. Okay.
Honestly.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
In 5 years, that's a good question. Hopefully in the league, honestly.
Yep.
Playing for some team, balling out.
Yep. Okay. Who's your hero?
My hero would have to be my parents. Neither one of them grew up in a great home, and they both changed their life around and made some awesome parents.
So good examples for you then,
yes,
I take it. Yep. What's one thing people don't know about you?
One thing people don't know about me is that I'm a philosophy major.
Ah.
A lot of people know I love talking about God, but they don't know I actually study it. So.
Okay. And lastly, what does being a Bison mean to you?
Being a Bison, it means everything to me. It's made me the man I am today. It changed my life around. Showed me what's right and what's wrong and how to do things the right way and just how to go about life. I think it's going to help me for the rest of my life.